Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shado, the internet personality with the best hair. We're back on Hatred, and I have cranked up the volume because fuck it. Why not? Let's see if that works. Because, yeah, things have been quiet and everything, and then I got it fixed, sort of, kind of, and then my microphone went crazy and was, like, loud all of a sudden, and so I actually turned it down on my recording software, and I cranked up the game volume. Let's see if this works. So, we're continuing on Hatred. Oh, yeah, that's right. We got to the power station. And I remember the first firefight, because I had to do it at the end of the last video, because they wouldn't wait for me. Well, usually I stop the video before the load screen, but the load screen here is actually pretty quick. Except it stopped already, so you could continue with that. You know. Yeah, there we go. Okay. And look at all these people. That's some long range. I didn't even hit him. Okay. Yeah, the time I get to keep my car.
The welcome committee. Time to die.
These guys are still mostly sitting down, so just drive up a little bit more and then, whoop, stop. Get in the car. Not the car, but. No. Down. There we go. No problem at all. Hey, you over there. You die. You die? Yeah, like that. Okay. Hey, come on. Achievement unlocked. Omaha Beach MG Bunker. Mister is stuck in the fucking wall over there. Could you please die? There we go. Oh, I wonder, can I take out the cars? Because, yeah, there's an achievement for destroying, was it 10 cars in 10 seconds? Grand Theft Hatred? I don't have that. It seems that's like one of the most common achievements for people to get. Hey, that can blow up. Ah. So nice. Oh, where are you guys? What are you doing? Oh yeah, I didn't check my objectives. Get inside the power plant. Okay, that's it. Oh, come on. I can drive through whole fucking buildings, but a little sandpaper. Oh, that might work too. A little sandbag. That's just too much. I hope the audio's coming through clear from the game, because they got some kick-ass music kicking in the ass. Oh yeah. Indie Line Office. Kick you. Oh,
you don't deserve a natural death.
The screams are louder than I remember them. Fuck your TV. God damn! Must have been an NLG. Alright. No problem. I still need that achievement, I think, for taking out all. What the? That is a sturdy fucking TV. There we go. What's going on? Oh, jeez. Destroying pillars is reminding me of the elevator scene in The Matrix, except the physics are all fucked up. Like The Matrix. Okay, here we go. That's not exactly what you'd call hiding a loading screen.
Fighting outside. Time to complete my mission.
Oh, yeah. Place the explosives close to the reactors. Ooh! Oh! Oh, excuse me. You have time to study these bullets! Hey, these aren't scientists. Boop. Boop. Alright, do I have any side objectives? No? No side objectives. Okay. Oh, we got some free bulletproof vests. Just, you know, right there. I can accept that. What's that? A bunch of grenades? Just a bulletproof vest and grenades hanging out in your... Jeez. This place kind of reminds me of, Loaded. That PlayStation 1 game. Hey, hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Kick! Ooh! Yeah, I didn't turn off those. And everyone's like, oh, they get old. And then, eh! Fucking kick the glass, fuck it. Kick the glass! Just get through the frickin' glass! You seriously won't get through that glass. Alright, walk through the door, shit. Ooh!
This is more than a killing spree, it's a mission.
Kick you. Oh! That guy's just standing there like, yep, I didn't like him anyway. Greg stole my Danish yesterday. Kick you! Oh, that already killed him, okay. Alright, now I'm running a little low on my ass rifle. So, kick you! Now, they do have some... Oh. We have doors and switches! And door-controlled switches and switch-controlled doors. And God damn, I gotta walk through the fucking door. Not cover you in lead. Ha ha ha! Murder. You guys are really sturdy. Just putting that out there.
No more useless words.
Go into the light. The light is happens to be attached to a submachine gun. Just, you know, trust me on this one. It's a good idea. Like you. Boop! Boop! Tag! You're it! You're it! You're it! Oh, you are so it. Oof. Yeah, they're it alright. Fucking, is that Anonymous on TV? That's Anonymous on the TV. I'm gonna get it away from my camera for a second. But, yeah, look. Fucking Anonymous. And they're on a high TV, so I can't do anything about it. Oh, I was hoping that was going to take out the TV of the... Oh, well. Can't win them all. Jeez! I can see about grabbing more vest and continuing onward. This isn't so hard on this level so far. Respawn point of... Is this really the last level? It feels like last level. Jesus! Everything that can be blown up, I want to blow up, so I just keep doing it. Hey, hey! Stop shooting through the wall! That's kind of a dick move there. You know what? In the words of Vin Diesel, stop thinking protocol and start thinking PlayStation! And like many things Vin Diesel said, it was stupid. Oh well. Oh! Let's blow that up too. What the hell? Blow everything up. Push the goddamn button. Oh, yes! Yes! Dying. It's what you do. Like that. What is it? Call the cops. They got the fucking army here. Like, the army's dying. Quick, call the cops. It's like a fucking Battle of Normandy. Someone running the other way from the beach back into the water. Like, someone better call the cops. We got Nazis here. Boom! And die? There
we
go.
You're all gonna die.
Yeah, they are. It's awesome. Oh, I ran out of my submachine gun, but I got the assault rifle, so no problem. I just want to blow shit up, fuck it. I know there's no one there, but it can blow up, so shoot it. Make it blow up. And you die, and you die. Yeah. Just like, you know, maybe we should just continue work. What the fuck's that guy doing? Hey, guys. Oh. Kick! Kick! Right in the dick. There we go. Kick! Oish! It seems that your AI is busted, so let me just help you out here. Oh? Oh, 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 oh! Ooh, fuck. Oh, yeah, this is not going as well as it could. Okay. Plan B. Plan blow shit up. It worked. Reload, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs. Whoa. Hey, get the... Thanks. Oh, boy. Alright. Holy... Okay, I didn't have to do anything there. Hey, get... You die now. See, I just went over here thinking, hey, what's over here? Kick! Oh, that's enough to kill you. But then, holy shit! Unlock you? Ah. I'm gonna quarantine. Ah, yeah. Wouldn't want you to be dirty. And here we go. Oh. I've made it to one of the reactors. Yeah. Oh,
look at your cores. Two C4 explosives.
You could put it in the middle. Alrighty. Now, I'm assuming I'm gonna run into some opposition on the way back. Something about the way this game has worked up until this point leads me to believe this will happen. Okay, I'm clean. Yep, there we go. Oh, that could have gone better for you guys. Look on the plus side. Your bodies are still freaking out and you're full of radiation, so maybe you'll come back. Who knows? They're up there. Oh, down you go. Quiet. Kick. That was cute. He was begging because he had a family. Because technically speaking, wouldn't everyone have a family? I mean, by default, everyone would have a mother and father. I mean, you might not be involved in their lives, they might not necessarily be around anymore, but by default, they did have to exist in order for you to exist, correct? And I'm pretty sure story mode was the lowest difficulty level, because... Well, that and they fucked up the, you know, the stairwell. It's not exactly a safe bet, so... You wouldn't want to do anything dangerous now, not important. Bullets for you? Hey, that was actually a worker with a gun. Good on ya! See, there's your problem. Thinking. This isn't that kind of game. Just don't do it. Hey, where's this? I need to get in there, I think. Wouldn't there be a switcheroo in here? I don't see any. Right. Well, what the fuck do I do? Great. Well, moving on. So that was done. Now I gotta go. This way, I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh! Achievement unlocked. Welcome to prime time. I destroyed enough TVs. Awesome. I know that's not what he said, but in my mind, I just heard, with this incoherent screaming, I thought I heard someone scream, "Reese's Jesus! Reese's Jesus!" but I highly doubt that's actually what was said. Oh boy. Looks like we got a few more. Okay. Nope, that didn't go anywhere. Kick the guy! Kick him! Execute him! Execute him! Yes! Okay, we're good. No, no! Oh, I'm eating grenades. Oh, baby. No! Execute him! Yeah, there, like that. Okay! Holy shit! That was a hell of a run! Well, the easiest way to do that is survive leaving and watch what happens. Right.
In case it doesn't, I'll have to try to overload these cores from the control room.
Just in case. It makes the whole take the military base thing kind of superfluous if you just... But anyway, we got a few guys to worry about over here. Oh shit! Also, things keep blowing up. Well, that helps. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Let's go, 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 go! Kick! Execute! Yes! And we're good! Down. And we're good. And we're good. Oh, that's hissing. We should get out. Go, 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 go. I don't want to use up any of my respawn points. And our frame rate is shit, so get away from all these effects. Oh, man. Okay. No problem. I got this. Shit! Oh, man.
Try harder. Lambs to the slaughter. I like it.
They're all still twitchy. There's a lot of fucking corpses. Just putting them. Oh, shit. What's that big mass of red over there? Ooh, yeah, got him.
survive that long.
Alright, we're good. We're good. We got this. Boop. Blip. Boop. Blip. Boop. Blip. Okay. Taken care of. Everything that can blow up must blow up. I can't. What? My trigger isn't working. Can I kick? I can still kick. Okay, kick the fucking thing. There we go.
How do I overload the reactors?
What? No, never! It will cause a massive explosion! Are you insane?
That's what I want, and you will tell me. Or I'll make you die. Very fucking.
It was easy.
No, I won't do that. I can't be responsible for this.
Okay.
Kill me if you...
Useless piece of shit. What is this fucking code?
It's three numbers. Okay.
He's here!
So... The time.
It might have been 666. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Ah. I'm thinking the code might be 666. I don't know. Guess I should have. You should have set it on a timer.
I only wonder if those explosives would work.
You can wonder after you press the button. Is that a yes or a... I take that as a yes. Oh, that is a yes. Oof. Pretty nice. I just wish I knew about the code before. And I wish I knew I only had one shot at it. I killed all those people, and then it is like...
Well, they did.
How are you able to think about that? Achievement unlocked, sluggish. So, I believe that was the end of the game. Yeah! That's a nice reward. Okay! So... That was Hatred. And... Considering I was enjoying it to the end, I kinda am a little more skeptical about the whole, oh, it gets old extremely fast and the controls are absolute shit. I'm like, I had some problem kicking people, but, you know, it's just normal game situations where you have to be in the right position. This has to be the most violent credit sequence. I'll give him that much. Oh, but there's still the higher difficulty modes. And the survival mode. And all those other modes. It's just too bad that he doesn't have Tress effects. I mean, not important could be the violent video game character with the best hair. Instead, he just kind of has this thing. But I'm fully expecting it to tell me when I upload this video that, you have copyrighted music in there, can't, monetize this. And I'm thinking, this music is just too fucking good. Why would I say no, remove it? I thought it was okay. It's not, life-changing. And it's certainly not nearly violent enough that you would think, all adults only. It was clearly, the idea of, it's innocent people instead of aliens or police officers? That is just too far. So, just silly. But it's fun. The controls were okay. I don't know what Rich was talking about there. But, I play my PC games with a mouse, so. And, the difficulty was really low, but I'm pretty sure story mode was probably the lowest difficulty level. So, I could see exactly how later ones do with the how much damage you take versus how much health you get back for an execution. Who knows? No thanks to anyone. Fuck you all. That's the best goddamn... Oh, Lord Gavin. Yes. No, that's just being a bitch. Well, does that include me? I'd like to see, first of all, some patches to get this running a little smoother, but also I wouldn't mind seeing a sequel with a little expanded gameplay, like... I don't want to say, add, a jump button and some kind of climbing mechanics, because I'm thinking, would it lubes itself in parkour-ish crap, or... parkour for the sake of parkour, or would it actually enhance the gameplay by being able to traverse more effectively and not being stuck on shit all the time? I don't know. Awesome! Is it going back to the main menu, or was that just it? Because I don't know. I waited through the credits, and when I do that in a movie, I want to see if there's any special extra shit. No, it's just the main menu. Okay, so thank you all for watching. I've been Dagger Shadow. And remember, why do I do that when I don't script it? Because I never know what the fuck to say. Fuck it. Hatred. Not as bad as it's been made out to be, in my opinion. Entertaining enough if you're a fan of dual stick shooters and violence. But ultra violence, not so much, because it doesn't have ultra violence, it just has regular violence. But it's still cool.